Nice. Since she's sleeping, I'm doing that quest first. There's one thing of what I really don't like, you can't cast magic from if you're on a horse. I mean, come on. You can at least use one hand. Nice warm meat.
well, I'll be a spy. That's too bad. Okay.
As you can see, the gods can have psychic abilities. They always know if you're gonna break the law. Too bad for him, it's exactly the right city where I want to go.
All I want is for you to... care about me, to feel the same way as I do about her. But I try, and it just doesn't matter. It makes me furious sometimes. All right, I admit it. I took it from her. I don't know what I was trying to tell her how I feel, again. And she wouldn't even stop to talk to me. I just got so angry. I was a little ashamed afterwards, but I didn't know how to apologize or get it back. I wish I could. I'm afraid I don't have it anymore, you see. I sold it to a friend of mine, Saurus Aaron.
What a moron, man. He sold the staff from the girl he loved, man.
I understand the Fighters Guild is hiring new members. Not that.
Yeah.
He lives in the Talos Plaza district of the Imperial City. He's the one who has Ardaline staff now. If I still... We're all wondering what... Good that you want to get better. Tell Ardaline I'm sorry.
Yeah, yeah, come on.
Anytime now.
Don't go back to Batman. We're not young, man.
Any luck talking with... He's sold, huh? Well, this just keeps getting worse. Very well. I presume he gave you some indication of where the staff. And of course, please. No staff yet? Get that staff back to social.
Oh, come on, man. Can't do this to me. Come on, so irritating. Let's use the magic of Foscriffin.
What is it? What's going on with you? Rumor? Good day, stranger.
Go ahead.
Yes, I have the Star Baron sold me. I'm afraid I'm not willing to...